core innovation, the core capability of a coach is really that idea of memory. And you can get the sense of what Nadia is able to do because of the context that she is able to integrate. And so as you see, on the personal side of things, there are moments that naturally happen. You might have a meeting with your boss that's stressful and you talk to Nadia about that. Maybe the NPS score of your unit or your function is going down and you want to understand, hey, what's wrong there? You might have a poor performer on your team and have a challenging conversation. So Nadia is building her understanding of you through each of these moments. And then as a company, you are using Nadia to make the talent initiatives that you have personal, to make them personal for each and every person. Goal setting, OKR setting is obviously personal, and people could benefit hugely from having a personal coach to work them through that. As managers prepare for their mid-year team development conversations, a personal coach can be invaluable to help reduce some of the stress around that. If you have a new leadership framework or new cultural values, imagine the power of 10,000, 50,000 people each having, again, an individualized coach helping them try to take this concept that's usually just a set of words on a wall and bring that to life for their particular tiny, tiny part of the business, and all those tiny parts add up. So there's an incredible power there as Nadia learns about you and as Nadia understands the programs and the moments that the company has, and the intersection of the two is so valuable. And so we're gonna get a chance to explore a few of these new features. Now I'm realizing that there's probably a lot of foundational elements to what Nadia is that people might not fully understand. Again, we're more than delighted to showcase that individually or collectively over the coming weeks and months, but I wanna show what's new. So we talked originally about this idea of building out that context from you to your environment, your team. And I want to introduce you to a fictional character named Aiden. We picked the name Aiden because Aiden is Nadia backwards. So just in case anyone's wondering if this is real, Aiden is a fictional character. Aiden works for an airline, is a station manager located in a small airport. And we picked this because Nadia is incredible at coaching such a range of people, knowledge workers working in behind a desk, but also frontline leaders, frontline managers who are working with workforces in very, very diverse circumstances. So what I want to first highlight, I'm going to highlight three key new features that we're offering. So we began with a profile, building a profile for individuals. So Nadia is, as she has conversations with Aiden, she's building an understanding of what he is like, what his leadership styles, what are the particular challenges of his role, noticing that he's a new manager. This is all coming from information that she's gathering from conversations. Imagine her taking coach's notes after every conversation. She also has hypotheses. She has ideas of what she wants to learn about him, and she's going to weave those into the conversation. But the big thing that people have always said is they said, I wish Nadia knew my team, not just who they were, but what my interactions with them are, what my trust levels with them are. And so we have introduced this new feature called your connections or your team. You can pre-populate that if there's an integration into your HRIS. But what Nadia is doing is understanding who are the people you're working with, what are the interactions and the collaboration you need to have with them, and what are suggestions, almost like a coach on your shoulder as you go through your daily work, your weekly interactions. What are her suggestions for how you can be a better leader and a better collaborator with each of the people that you work with? So to give you just a quick glimpse of what this looks like, we've pre-populated this with some, again, fictional characters. And for each of these people, Nadia is able to build, she's building this with from her memory. So she's got a series of pieces of memory from conversations. Again, this is all conversations that you've had with her. So she doesn't know, what Alex actually is like, but she's able to understand your take on her and give you coaching and guidance through that. Now, one of the things that people are what we find that people are doing is they're saying, okay, I want Nadia to understand all these different people that I have. give me these proactive tips. But then often there's difficult conversations. When we talk to managers, conversation of resetting expectations and performance, it's one of the most nerve-wracking moments for them, especially new managers, but even experienced managers. And so we can go directly into a role play. Now, role play is one of the most powerful features. People just love this chance to try out a topic, a thread that they go through. And we've really focused the effort of personalizing it. So the way Nadia will respond if she's pretending to be Alex will be different than how she'll respond if she's pretending to be Rachel, or if she's playing the role of Paul. She is going to take on as much as she knows of their personality and try to react in a very realistic way. And that's so helpful as people navigate what they think might be a difficult performance or promotion or any of the types of conversations that they have. So this is a powerful way of adding the context in, not just, I'm talking to Nadia about this one-off and I'm getting intelligence, ideas back, but Nadia knows my context. Now, the third thing that we want to really highlight is this idea of closing the feedback loop. We believe that if organizations were able to have more collective feedback, if individuals were able to get more feedback from their peers, that is one of the most important elements of helping people learn and grow, closing that feedback loop. And so we built a very simple and easy way for Nadia to collect feedback on your behalf. And so if you were asking for feedback, you could send out a link automatically. You could just copy that link and paste it into, to send it to the people that you're interested in. And an anonymized version of Nadia is going to ask them thoughts and feedback and reflections on what their take is. And so Nadia, this is a fully private, anonymous, confidential conversation. Nadia will synthesize all the results. It's extremely short, takes 2-3 minutes. And the big innovation is that people find it quite easy to actually use just a sort of stream of consciousness saying, hey, here are my quick thoughts. Nadia is then able to synthesize that, play it back to you, see if that's correct, and then say, okay, this is what I will bring into my report. The early feedback on this is incredible. People actually say, I want to give more feedback than just the question or two that's there. They love the natural voice interface. And then when you come back as a leader, you get to see what your feedback report is. So this could be formal feedback moments in a business, but it can also be informal. You saying, hey, it's been a couple of months. I'm a new leader. I just want to hear what's going well, what I could do better. And it's extremely powerful on that front. So those are a few of the highlights. For those who haven't seen what it's like to have a conversation with Nadia, as a reminder, you can come in and ask about anything. In this case, this is an example of a skill building plan to build delegation skills. So I'm not going to obviously go through this whole thing, but Nadia is giving you some ideas, asking you where you want to start, being able to go through and work with you to refine what that plan is. She's suggesting a 4-week plan, again, through time to be able to build some of these skills, inviting you to respond on it. She's refining that and saying, okay, do we agree that roughly these are the things that we could do to be able to build this skill? You're looking at it and saying, this is actually not quite right. I want to refine it a little bit. So she refines this. And one of the things that's pretty powerful just at the end is she is able to then do some of this work on your behalf. So she's saying, let's have another meeting. Let's check in. Let's make sure June 11th, does this work for you? And then she's able to generate, what you see here is Aiden asked, can you draft an email, one to my manager and then another to a couple of the people that I'll be working with communicating my plan? And so she writes this email for you. You can download it. You can copy and paste it. You can make this as seamless and easy as possible. So these are just a few of the new features, this idea of building out this concept and trying to make it as easy and painless as possible for people to be able to get the kind of guidance and advice that that they need kind of on their shoulder and be able to gather the feedback from their team and their environment so that they can learn and improve. So we're extremely excited. We've had great early responses from the beta customers that we've worked with. And we just wanted to share this because this is sort of capturing some of the vision that we have of Nadia that's able to be integrated into every part of your business. And just to highlight one more thing, so this is what users are loving. As a person deploying in your talent program, you have an opportunity to customize this. We call it performance review, but it's probably more your company moments timeline. And so this is customizable by individual. So you can say, you know, these roles get these moments, this geography gets this moment. We understand all the challenges of running, you know, a global business, and you can assign work, assign initiatives to people. You can check to see what the progress is, and you can make sure that these ideas, these best practices that we're often trying to suggest and to push out into the business are well received, they're personalized, they're engaged with, and then they're able to leverage these. So it's a powerful new set of features. Going back to this vision, building out to have the talent team ability to push these programs into, you know, the hands of users, and to do so in an incredibly personal way, and then to have users be able to use Nadia week over week, day over day, as they problem solve it and go through the particular challenges that, you know, that we're all facing as often overwhelmed and time poor leaders. Having this kind of coaches is both it frees up time and it allows us to do a better job.